things.
Lots of things.
Deer teeth, for you, kid.
You're insane!
Sure I am, what's your point? It's funny how dumb you are. Yellow?
You found a memory with the combination yet?
Relax, short stack, I got it right here.
Perfect. Now give it to me and I'll fulfill my end of the bargain.
Finally! You got a pen there? It's 13... 44... Ah, no, wait, no! You can't even imagine what you just cost me! Do you have any idea what I'm like?
When I'm mad?
What?!
Nice bow tie!
You know, I'm impressed with you guys. You're a lot more clever than you look. Especially the fat one.
He's talking about you.
So I'm gonna let you kids off the hook. You might come in handy later.
But know this.
A darkness approaches. A day will come in the future when everything you care about will change. Until then, I'll be watching you. I'll be watching you. I think I know a guy. Well, well, well. You're awfully persistent, Pine Tree. Hats off to you! Did you miss me? Admit it, you missed me. Well, 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 well. Aren't you a sight for sore eye? Stanford Philbrick Pines, my old pal.
Bill Cipher, what do you want from me?
Oh, quit playing dumb, IQ. You knew I'd be back. You think shutting down that portal can stop what I have? But things change, Stanford Pines. Between worlds has opened. The event 1 billion years prophesied has come to pass. The day has come. The world is finally mine. Instead, I shuffle the functions of every hole in your face. This party never stops. Time is dead and meaning has no meaning. Existence is upside down and I reign supreme. Welcome one and all to Weird But Get It.
What is this place?
We'll meet again. Don't know where.
Kid, the tip of the pyramid. Have a drink. Make yourself comfortable. You know that couch is made from living human skin?
Quit the game, Cipher.
The eeny, meeny, miny.
What?
Sorry, kid, but you're my puppet now.
This can't be happening. This can't be happening.
Whoa. Man, it has been so long since I've inhabited a body. Woo! Woo! Pain is hilarious. Race you to the bottom of the stairs. I'm gonna drink it like a person. So where do you keep that journal anyway? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Boy, these arms are durable. Welcome to the Mindscape, kid. Without a vessel to possess, you're basically a ghost.
Oh, hey there.
But how can you stop me?
If you don't exist.
But why would you want to do that?
Bill Dipper. Bipper.
You wouldn't want to ruin the show. What? It's slipping. How's about you hand that book over? There it is. I mean, who would sacrifice everything they've worked for just for their dumb sibling?
Dipper would.
Huh? Hey, hey!
No! Get out of my brother's body, you evil triangle!
You can't stop me! I'm a being of pure energy with no weakness!
True, but you're here in Dipper's body, and I know all his weaknesses.
What do you mean his?
Tickle, tickle.
Ah, body spasms! What are these? What is this feeling? My body is burning. I can't move these stupid noodle legs. Curse you, useless flesh sticks. Body shutting down. Must scratch. Mosquito bites. Here I thought today couldn't get any better. Oh, yeah? And I know a riddle. Why did the old man do this?
This?
Because I needed a new back scratcher. Isn't this interesting? My old puppet is back for an encore. You think you can stop me? Go ahead, Pine Tree, show me what you got. Do it, kid. Do some brilliant thing that takes me down right now. What do you got, Pine Tree? Everyone's waiting. Do it!
Bill!
Oh, no, a tantrum. Whatever will I do about that? How about this? Oh, a snap! He just killed Time Baby! Hey, with your weirdness, this dimension is ours! Ah, global domination. I could get used to... What? This might be more complicated than I thought.
I think I broke something.
Walk it off! Anybody explain to me why, even with our newfound infinite power, none of us can escape the borders of this stupid hick town! You two wait here! I've got some children I need to make into corpses!
See you real soon!
No, wait, no, no! When I get my hands on you kids, I'm gonna disassemble your bones!